You know, it's not about being the best dancer, it's about being the best performer. So I'm going to do my best to perform for him.
What is your name?
Asher Walker.
Asher Walker. Okay. Have you brought your grandmother with you?
I have not.
Thank God for that. Okay, good. What do you want to do?
With dance?
With your life.
I actually want to be a backup dancer for Justin Bieber if I could.
Wow. Good. And what style do you do now?
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop, okay.
Yes, sir.
And have you got a backup plan if that doesn't work?
No, sir, I do not.
Okay, so you're going to get on that Justin Bieber tour, huh?
I'm going to do my best.
All right, well, we need you to do your best right now.
All right, let's do it.
Good luck, Asher.
That's just way too cute.
And cue music.
Adore what I just saw. I adore you. You are fresh. You've taken the language of hip-hop and translated it into another form. I saw you do a hip-hop coupe. I know I saw that. You were on point and you did a hip-hop coupe.
Yes.
And then you swirled around, hit on top of your head and passed out and jumped back. And you took us on a journey. Thank you. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Mary.
Oh, Asher. What I love about you is you're not afraid to take a pause for a comedic cause. You just, you know, a lot of people feel like they have to put in so much that they miss those moments, and you capture all the moments that you can. You maybe don't have the skills of some of the hip-hop kids that we have seen this weekend. However, you just exude personality and just pure joy and entertainment. There isn't anybody that wouldn't pick up a telephone and That's call right. for you.
Absolutely. Thank you.
You've just got that thing.
I've worked hard this past year. I worked hard.
I absolutely agree with everything the ladies have said. The entertainment factor is fabulous, but also your musicality is fabulous. Mm-hmm. And I thoroughly enjoyed that. And I look forward to seeing you in Vegas.